Hope you know, God sends people to people's lives. Satan also sends people. Some people are dating the person that the devil sent to wreck them. Anything you cannot see in your spirit, we are afraid of entering it in the physical. Any man or woman whose future, I'm speaking to single now, you cannot see in the mind of your spirit, is too uncertain a journey to take. So you have people on their wedding day standing together but confused. What's the future? We'll see how it goes. And the spirit of God that knows all things live on the inside of you. We'll see how it goes. So that when you stand in front of me, or I stand in front of you, I know no man after the flesh. And I'm just looking at you and picking signals in the spirit.